Looks like he's got a bad eye. It's interesting. They're fighting for territory. His beak is pretty bad. I've been filming them for maybe an hour, off and on, more than that. I go in for a while and then come back out. Long time they were just sitting side by side. One had the wings over the other. The one on top here, he had his wings over the one that's injured. They're both males fighting for territory. This is typical right now. I called the Audubon Society and asked them what was going on. So I do have a plan if this one is too injured. I can't tell if it can fly or not until one of them leaves, or both of them maybe. Do not care that I'm here. Because I've walked back and come back a number of times. I'm just about out of battery. Darn it. It's gonna quit any second, probably.